Welcome back to Gamer Pie, Nuzlocke Challenge. We're streaming, but this is the video that you're watching.
You fucking can't learn strength.
You can't learn strength.
Alright, fucking our guy. Hopefully you can learn strength.
Why don't you use change? Well, wait.
You can't. Change changes boxes.
Alright.
You see? And like, even if we did level up Arca, we can't even get him to Steelix.
Nope.
Unless we want to buy another Game Boy Color, or Game Boy, and find the cable.
Yeah. Don't you have a good working Game Boy?
I do have a working Game Boy. I have a brick.
I have a half-working Game Boy.
I'm sure we can...
Franks and get one?
Yeah. We'll probably find one for cheap.
Okay, now that is starting to get kind of annoying.
What is?
The thump.
Yeah.
Fucking hold on. Let me buy some hyper potions before I do anything else.
That's our bad. Well, no, that's other people's bad. People be god damn it.
What?
It keeps like coming back and then like going.
Alright, let me sell my revives, because those are useless.
Oh, yeah!
What?
He's like, let me sell my revives, because those are useless. That's a good idea. So, with Geodude, it exploded.
Yes.
With Wood and Joey, they were essentially crushed to death.
Yes.
So, well, I guess I have to animate them just becoming a puddle.
Well,
they were getting slapped by a tail.
Yeah, well, yeah. With Wood was like a rock tree.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking like slapped in the middle, broken in two.
I'm thinking I have the sprite for Steelix just come down and land on it and just crush it and just it becomes a puddle underneath it.
See, that would be for Joey. Just like Joey's kind of round, so yeah. Joey, and then Steelix says, crush puddle.
Yeah.
With Wood, I'm doing just broken in half.
No, I know what I do, like. It comes down, it flies out, but his little Wood stays there and just falls down.
Just sadly.
That's exactly where it gets cut from?
Yeah.
Alright, hopefully the easier gym now.
Imagine you fucking get wiped out here. That'd be funny.
All I can think of right now is best laid plans of mice and men. Cosby should be able to just absolutely destroy this gym, right?
I believe so, because, like, everybody should be under or equal to level 1. Yeah, look at the level difference.
He's about to spanky that manky.
Also, that may be the title of this episode. So, we're really seeing... Did you ever explain why we started doing the level again?
No, not yet. The reason why you're seeing this, massive flood of Nuzlocke is, one, we've kind of been neglecting it, and two, this is going to be released in November, which is the 18th anniversary of Pokemon Gold and Silver. Right?
Japanese, I believe so.
Yeah. We were going to record this last week, which have been the
like, on the date, or...
Which have been, like, the 17th
17th anniversary.
Anniversary of the US release.
But I was busy the day they wanted it, of course.
Yeah. Even though I told you like 3 weeks before. Gotta go ahead and have a life and shit.
How long was that first episode?
Fuck if I know, I don't know.
I know the ending was amazing.
The only thing that's gonna scare me a little bit is that polygraph.
Because
it's a water type.
It's still a.
I know, but they're gonna be evenly leveled. Like Wakabi's only gonna beat him by two levels.
Hopefully right that didn't show up on the audio.
No, there's no. I'd have to add the that. I'd have to add a source for it.
Do you see one that says desktop audio?
Yeah, but nothing's. But I didn't. There's no source for it.
So Jesse.
So you've come this far! Let me tell you, I'm tough! My Pokemon will crush stones and shatter bones!
I rhymed.
What's this? To do with Pokemon? This is true. Come on. Shall we do battle? How about thee?
Christ.
He just became Thor.
You're gonna have to lower that on the...
Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit that in post.
Yeah.
Thankfully we have no one's watching so they get our ears right in their ears.
Except me.
Oh. Well, I don't care about you.
Why do you still not have animations on?
Irrelevant.
What?
Irrelevant.
Irrelevant. We're recording this to show it to people.
God damn it.
What the fuck? Those people are such assholes.
What?
The whole fucking house is shaking.
Actually, no, I know what he's gonna try and fucking focus much for me the entire time, so I need to keep hitting him. Oh, never mind,
he's gonna do this! No, wait, he did something completely different.
Because I believe he's probably gonna give me focus punch. Came prepared.
When does he learn psychic?
Later? I'm not sure. I've never actually used the Hypno before.
I love that we gave him the fucking winky face, too.
I don't know why.
You know why.
We got the doctor. Huh? I lost. How about that? You're worthy of a storm badge.
That was slightly Al Pacino-ish.
Ooh-wah. I think his voice changed like 3 times. Because he started out as an old man and then became Thor. And then became Al Pacino.
Stone badge makes all Pokemon up to level 70 obey. Even traded ones. It also lets Pokemon use FLY! When you're not in battle. Here, take this too! Steve!
Receive TM1.
Steve! Put TM1 in. Damn badge! That is Dynamic Punch! It doesn't always hit, but when it does, it causes confusion! Like me, I don't know shit right now! Who are you, kid? Why did I throw that boulder? Who the fuck knows?
Shut up!
I shit my pants.
By the way, Hypno learns psychic at 49.
I'm gonna go get a water.
I just critical hit in my voice. Alright, from here we're going back to fucking
going the other route.
Yeah. We're going to the right.
Do we have fly yet?
No, I don't know where to get that. I think it's in this town?
Let's check.
Oh, I know who gives it to me. I think it's this person right.
Because that way we can, like,
Yeah, here we go.
Perfect.
That works.
Now we can fast travel.
What? Do you have experience here yet?
I think that's in Kanto.
Oh, shit, really? Damn.
What are you doing?
Did you just roulette fly?
No, this is where we're supposed to go.
Oh, okay.
I need a bind. Oh, I should have
So, what am I using to fly?
Stool.
Which is a
Pidgeotto.
Pidgeotto. Okay. Now, because, I've seen it's kind of dumb the Pokemon that can learn fly, because the idea is that they're carrying you.
Yeah.
Which creates this.
Okay.
Alex.
Yeah.
Save that. We're gonna have to. I always imagine them like grabbing him by the dick and just lifting.
Should I probably get a Moonstone? I'm gonna evolve Larry soon.
I think we've already figured this out.
Are we not gonna get Larry King?
Yeah. I think it might be Kanto.
Also, I don't know when the next rival battle is, so I'm kinda scared.
The next what?
The next rival.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, are god, that would suck, because you have two severely under-leveled Pokemon.
Do you get experience all in this?
What?
Do you get experience all in this?
No, I think it's only one.
Experience share. Experience all was in the
first one.
First one, and then this one becomes experience share, and then the later ones you get both, right?
Shouldn't be.
No, in the later ones, experience share just gives the same amount to everyone. Whereas
I thought you can.
No, I don't think you can like designate it to one.
Also, you know what I realize I've never done? I know where the next Ravalo, or one of the Ravalos that we skipped. It was in the burnt tower. We never went there because we never let go of the dogs. Because they could screw us over. New encounter, by the way. Oh shit, we can fish him. Actually, no, I'll go on to the next room. I can, there's grass in this area, and I'll be able to catch him. They can catch a Fanfi.
Here it is. Okay, acquisition. Let's see.
Yeah, that's all one out.
It says here, Tojo Falls or purchased by Mom.
Mom, buy me a Moonstone with all that money you've been stealing from me.
Yeah, Tojo Falls, I guess, is the what are you doing?
I'm about to check with Tojo Falls.
Huh?
We're still different.
It's the part that connects Johto and Kanto.
Oof. Alright. Fuck, we need Flash. I don't know this by memory. You didn't grab Flash? I don't even have Flash. Where do you get Flash? We need Flash.
It was like super early on, wasn't it? Just pull up a map. Hold on.
What's the name of this?
Mount Mortar?
What?
Mount Mortar, I think? Yeah, it's Mount Mortar.
Alright, let's see.
Well, check where you get Flash, because if Flash is super easily, if we can get it, like, super easy, then sure, I'll go back and get Flash, because I fly.
HM5. So glad when they took it away from me. It's on Route 2. That doesn't sound right. Yeah, because that's Kanto. It's in Sprout Tower.
We would, like, go all the way up Sprout Tower?
I
guess we
no
did
idea.
It.
No idea.
Apparently not, or you just walk right past it.
Let's see. I think I avoided it because there was
a train
about
it. It says here, third floor, gift from Lee after defeating him.
Alright, let's fuck up some, like, level 10s.
Dude, put fucking fish.
They're all breast, bell sprouts.
They're all breast?
There we go.
Alright. Have we captured a bell sprout yet?
Yes.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't?
You can only catch them in like one or two roots, and we didn't get them on that.
So, next one we catch, it's breast.
I don't think we can. Like, you can only get them in those two roots only.
Did we catch someone at the tower already?
There's no bell sprouts. Bell sprouts.
Oh. That's right.
It's only Rattatas and Ghastly.
That's right, I totally forgot.
Oh, never mind.
Is that where we got Ghastly?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's like such false advertisement.
Well, every trainer in here uses golf clubs.
Still though.
Stupid dumb up, sir.
Stupid dumb up third. I don't know what happened there, but I don't care.
What are the chances the rival bottle's still here?
In where?
In Bellsprout Tower. You find him or... Oh no, you don't find him.
Yeah, you just said it was in the other...
No, you run into him in here, but you don't find him. I look back and both of you are on, like, you're on your phone and the other one's on his laptop.
Well, I'm looking at the stream.
I'm advertising.
Advertise me?
Advertisement. And my fucking phone keeps auto-correcting Pokemon into weird things.
So what?
One was like go, and the other one was like, but no, or some shit like that. I don't know. I already forgot. But it was like, what the fuck? How did Pokemon get to there? I don't know.
So what did we do here when we were here?
We went to the first floor where all the Pokemon showed up, got the gas and left.
Okay.
I was like, I felt like gravity supposed to be flash here, so I ignored it when we got here.
Also, apparently Hoenn is coming to Pokemon Go.
Hoenn is...
Gen 3.
Okay. I should know that. Hoenn, Ruby was like one of my favorite Pokemons. People are dirt poor.
They're probably dirt rich. They probably have a shit ton of dirt. Pockets are full of it. They can go Oprah with their dirt. That's either going Oprah or jerking off, I don't know.
That's why I say you're splooging dirt.
That's also a contender.
What was the other one?
I don't remember.
Oh, sure, we can fish in this town since we backtracked.
That is most of a, I'm assuming perfect grade, unicorn.
Yeah. We still have so much to do.
Is this head done?
No.
Why not?
I'm just going by the instructions.
Okay.
Because of having to put in the
LEDs.
I almost said LSD. I tried three times and each time my brain just kept coming up with LSD. I'm like, no, that's not right. That's still not right.
You wanna put the video in front and make sure we're still going?
We're good. Oh yeah, because you don't need that yet.
What are we at?
Oh, I'm about to sneeze. we'll get Flash. And we'll cut it. That's not good?
Where are we at? Like, time wise.
On this episode, we're like 21 minutes in.
Okay, that's good. How many episodes do you want to get out of this?
Just as many as possible.
Yeah, just keep going until we die, or we just can't go anymore.
Does that have to use all the backups?
Yeah.
Oh, God. If that comes to that, I'm getting the B-Hero back in the party.
Yep.
Are we gonna keep B-Hero till the end?
I mean, if he survives. Or if everybody else dies and he's the only one left.
You're in the game!
Well, alright.
What about B-Hero?
What's the new team gonna consist of since we lost Joey and Wood?
I mean, I wouldn't mind using an Onyx for now. Fucking Fish is a.
Cause we got a lot. Didn't you almost switch to him? Like when you got him, we're like, nah, we have Bemowski. I was like, what was our dude's name, Bemowski? And then we kind of
blew him up.
Yeah.
But then after that, we got like Suda Woo immediately afterwards. Oh shit, you're supposed to read that.
Nah, fuck it. Oh, what do we. Use stick bag, use the escape rope. That might be the thumbnail for.
Seen if that was a rival battle that we somehow skipped, because
at his level or his Pokemon like
yeah would have been like presumably around like level 10 and no more.
Yeah.
If that, they'd probably be around the same level, so probably it would have been like 7 or whatever. So oh yeah, the 10.
Is he? Just bring out a Feraligatr. Just chomping down.
Eat them.
We need to go to a neighbor so we see if we can fit a rope. No, we can't protect him.
Do what? Rotigator?
Yeah.
Maybe.
I don't think so. I think it might be just a bit too big.
It might be one off.
Flash.
No, it should be. It should fit because Feraligatr fits. And Bro is just replacing the Frow.
Oh, yeah. Check the name raider, see if we can find one.
Let's see.
Should I fish here? Or should I wait until I get a super rod and fish?
Can you get anything good? Good, what's a super rod?
Super rod. Well, it's generally better than a chance of like, a magic card.
Is there like a chance to get a Gyarados or something?
Probably not this early.
Then, I mean, it's not really. I don't know.
It's
your playthrough. You do whatever the fuck you want.
You do you.
You do you, man. You do you. In the butt.
Let's see. By surfing, you can get Poliwags and Poliwhirls. By fishing, you get Poliwags or Magikarps. Oh, hold on, this is where we got Togepi.
You're right. Yeah, it's a good thing we added fucking fish so we can learn Flash. Because if not, I'd have to teach it to Kazumi.
This is.
That, however, that is still a Cosby appropriate move, though.
Let's see.
Here, look at my pudding pop. It's under this trench coat.
Goldenrod City.
What about Goldenrod?
Huh?
What about Goldenrod?
It's where the name raider is.
Oh.
Ask me to pull it up, dick.
Dickbag used escape rope. I don't know why that's so funny, but...
What fucking bitch are you ever building?
I'm assuming it's one that's gonna have a sign in front of it.
No, that leads to the underground, probably.
Huh?
Yeah, that's the underground.
I wonder if any, like...
I said it's gonna be one that has a sign out in front of it.
I wonder if there's ever been, like, a serial killer or, I guess, like, mass mutilator that's,
he has
like...
a top hat.
What?
The name reader has a top hat.
But I wonder if there's any, like, if there's ever been, like, a mass murderer / mutilator that's, like, killed a bunch of dudes and, like, chopped off their dicks and just handed somebody a bag of dicks. Can't you, like, tell what part...
Oh, there it is.
Was there a sign in front of the house?
It was to the left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was in between the two buildings. Because I was so confused, because it was in between the two buildings...
And there's a small house.
And there's a small house without a door. I'm like, how do you get in?
An E or an O?
I think it's an A.
Hey! Just barely.
You know what I realized? Frolligator's name actually doesn't fit.
Oh yeah, because they have the short name.
But Brodigator fits.
Alright. Oh, we, so should we call that particular part of the episode and keep streaming, but just...
Yeah, we have a Rotogator, and that was Gamer Pie.